lifted in, down the boards and into the near side corner by the Hawks. Cut off behind the net by Ben Eager, then ripped her back around by Parker the end. Campbell with a big offseason signing by Chicago. Shot, score on the rebound. A goal by Greg Adams. And the Chicago Blackhawks, who have been very good in the first period lately, but they still could have had him at you know, just by picking up his contract. 7-1-4 this season. Centering shot and a save made by Javi Bullen on Ryan Smith. The puck taken behind the net. Center ice. Volsky to the line. Checks. Shot. Hat save! And he almost put that into his own net.
Punched it into his own net.
They've been a good penalty-killing team for the most part.
And we've seen this with Joe Quenneville's team in the past. They don't not, he demands discipline. They do not take a lot of penalties.
Brought in from the point. Shot, score! Chris Stewart with a rocket beat Tommy Bullen. And the Avalanche have tied the game at one.
Especially shoulder injury. That seems to be, you know, that area that really hurt him from being one of the real superstars in this game.
Avalanche, nice pass, shot off the post and into the corner. Hannon put it behind the net, centered out in front for Arneson. He gets shoved away from the puck, and Campbell will circle the net. Eager from Chicago and back into the Colorado zone. Lyle hustling back to the puck, circles the net. Skates right by Eager, skates into the Chicago zone, coming wide, threw it out in front, to score! Score, it really just sets the tone for you, but if you don't, tough to win. A shot and a save made by Javi Bullen. Lyles came flying down and had a great chance. Pass across and behind the net. The Hawks already in this game have been called for goaltender interference. Could have made a case maybe on that last one.
Absolutely.
Here comes Buckland alone and shoots, he scores! Moments after running into Budaj, he then gets the puck and drives to the front of the net, gets a shot off.
Avalanche with Stastny, Smith,
Hayduk up front. Great pass, shot, save made by Javi Bullen, robbing Lyle. Finds it across for Campbell. He shoots it purposely wide into the corner. Buckland up the boards. Volsky to center ice, trying to split through. He does. Here comes Volsky along. By Tank Volsky with a beautiful move and a great finish. That's his sixth of the season. What a goal from Volsky. The side of the net, scooted across. Smith's got it for the Avs. Quickly up ice for Hayden. Well, the transition for both teams very quick from defense to offense. Centering try broken up. Ladd's got it 2-on-1. Could develop. A long pass for Bullen. He's got a man ahead of him with no stick. He holds up the pass, the shot, the scoop.
Those are kind of what you forget about and come back and get that next goal.
We are tied up in three. Oh boy. Kane out of the corner now with a puck. Havlick to the side of the net. Hristik's got it from behind. Center shot blocked. Stastny couldn't get rid of it. Flew in front. Havlick turns, shoot, blocked by Foot. Havlick's got it again through the front. That's good! Buckland with his second of the game. And Chicago has taken a 4-3 lead. Javi Bullen stopped it behind the net. Sends it high around the glass. Come off. There's a chance in front. Tuck at it. Blue puck cleared up and out of the zone. And there's just a few seconds left to go in this one. The Chicago Blackhawks have 5 more seconds left to hold their lead. The Avs maybe one last shot. There it is. And Javi Bullen makes the save on Lyles. And the Chicago Blackhawks come back in the third period. They were down in this game 3-2 until the halfway point of the third period.